Hey everybody, welcome back to DIY Boomboxes in Texas. My name is Phil, your host, and look what we have here. And I originally built this for myself, but a friend of mine liked it so much I'm going to sell it to him. This is a rolling cooler, and it has the Rockville speakers that flash to the beat of the music. I'm going to show you that in just a minute. This one also has some really cool lights. Got one big light right there in the front. Got a smaller light for task lighting. It has a smaller light on each side, right there. And of course, we have the Rockville speakers, rolling cooler, have the latches to hold it down. The back here, it's pretty cool. This is your charge port. We're going to plug your battery charger in. It does come with a really nice battery charger right there that I send out with it. And this one also has another light here on the back here. I turned it off for a minute there. And there's another little light there. This is your voltage gauge and your input to charge your phone. You turn that on and off. Right here we have an input, and I'll show you where it goes. We have a 1/8 inch auxiliary input for like an iPhone. You can plug in directly, MP3 player, an iPod. And we have a, not a USB, yeah, a flash drive input to play music or things off a flash drive right there. And of course we have the speakers there on the inside here. Let me just check the camera so y'all can see this here. If you look right here, this little box right here has FM radio built into it with the remote control. And you hit the mode button here to change different modes. This is Bluetooth mode. There's the radio. And you hit it again, it goes back to Bluetooth. But it's also got the auxiliary input that I showed you. So you can press this button right here, and that will do that. Or when you plug in a flash drive, you press mode again so your flash drive kicks in. And turn this button back on to go back to the Bluetooth and everything. It's got a couple fuses inside. It's got your tone controls right here, your treble and your bass and your volume. And that's about it. It's pretty very easy to use. Actually, it comes with a remote control. I need to stick the remote control in there. And battery charger. So let's go ahead and crank this thing up, and I'll show you what the speakers will do. And here we go. If I get the song to load up. I don't know where Duke is. Duke, he's somewhere. Who knows? Thank you. gentlemen, there is the awesome cooler with the Rockville speakers. Now, the cool thing about these Rockvilles, they are waterproof. These are marine grade speakers. I can put them on any size cooler, from this size up to big ones. I can also put them in the 40 millimeter ammo cans, the Fat 50 ammo cans. You've seen me do that before. I'm actually going to build me another cooler, and these are going to go on there as well. And I can get these in black or white, or for a little extra, I can custom paint them for you. You just got to let me know how you want them. They have a fantastic sound. They're actually pretty decently priced. And the sound is very similar to the kickers. They have about the same frequency range as the kickers, but they're actually cheaper than the kickers and a little bit louder. So that's a cool thing about that. So anyway, thank y'all so much for watching. I don't know where Duke is. I guess he'll be in the next video. You know, he's always going to show up somewhere. I got a lot of builds to do. So we're going to get them taken care of real soon. And y'all are going to see more builds this weekend. Everybody have a happy, well, have a good Memorial Day weekend. And take a minute to remember all those that gave their life so we can live in this great country, our countries that we live in. And thank y'all so much for watching. Please hit that subscribe button so we can you can see more projects I got going on. And please hit that like button, because that raises my algorithm with YouTube so more people get to see my stuff. So thank y'all so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.